Deacon. Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's Camp.
Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
I'm not.
Hey,
Yeah, hi.
Good choice. Okay. Yep. Bye. Hey.
Do you think I got it? Remember?
Give me a second.
Ryan, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. So our radio's good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
Brian, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
No. Oh, sniper.
It doesn't look too bad.
Here it is.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could. Using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no.
This is how the feds were. Gotta be getting close.
Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all.
So who did those gun laws really protect?
Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers.
Someday, you ever dig out of this? I'm gonna take a poll.
I bet those who survived were those who had guns.
Who's that?
This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away. Center. Gotta find a way inside. This. Door's locked. Got you. Fire escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean.
Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Dean. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Here we go. That should be it.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell. I think we had a pretty good training and equipment and all.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
no problem. Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters and raiders. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too. Hold on.
O'Brien, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Need the area secured now.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of coons. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel they use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole in a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I can use?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these file missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
And be You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Checking the traps at Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers? Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted another field report that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spread rapidly.
What the hell,
farewell?
What's wrong, Freak?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What's your care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Oh, shut it. Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! Ah, God damn it, he did it again. Brian, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I've seen what you assholes are up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Six deaths and two injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely
look out.
Coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. My men returned fire, but... Oh, shit! This won't be the last we hear of him either. And I must die. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans, they're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, and keep your eyes on the sky. Kaplan for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Come on, where the hell are you? I can't fix this. It should work. Finally.
Where are you, kid? Somewhere.
Get in.
Got it.
Scrap. What do we got?
Yeah.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
What was I doing? I'm a little gusset.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addie. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough.
Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that...
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No, there's... You know what? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon,
about this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addie.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
Deacon. So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross.
Ran into a pack of infected dogs, getting it? Wolves,
medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend. See ya.
The hell do you want?
Hey.
I can fill your bike up. You probably need it.
Get out of the way.
If you're just gonna stand there. Check back later, I guess. Go on. Get out of here. I'm not looking to start shit today.
You trade, right?
I'll fill her up. Bike's looking pretty busted. I'll be here if you need me.
Never buys anything worth shit.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
That business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I haven't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Sorry, St. John, out.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you.
Now. Shit.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Passed their camp when she was out on the supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
I didn't stick around to see what happened to him.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing?
Like I said, that was my last day at work.
It should do it.
First time I ran into a freaker at that moment, and he shit my pants.
Just looking.
Is that all you need? Okay. See ya.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's, Boozer can't ride anymore. He's, we're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad. See ya, man.
Hey.
Let me get the gate for you.
Say, John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo. But I
hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you.
St. John out. Who's mad at you, Wake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. I'm just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation. I know Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The Rippers. Get out.
and I'm gonna hurt you. Son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path! Goddamn Ripper!
Cope, it's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
St. John, that's good news. We talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Better than nothing.
find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Should've been there.
Should've been. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Shit, almost out.
Gotta pull back.
Yeah, no. Somebody needs help.
Help! Help! I need help!
Hold on. I'm coming. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Yeah. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out. Top off the tank.
Help me!
Marauders! Oh, God damn it, they'll let them see me.
Kill you, son of a bitch! Come on! Lay it into
him! Oh, crap.
Get down!
Oh, no.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Yeah, this is
follow Carlos.
Got it. Okay. Get in there. Okay, here we go. Getting low on ammo. Take that. Need this more than you. Ammo. I got a use for you. You will count. Let's see what I can do. Hmm. That's interesting.
Son of a bitch.
Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics.
Basil, fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky, over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Oh, Ricky. Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon.
Behind him! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
What was left of him, yeah?
What was left?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What was it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addy told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you? You ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing?
Listen,
what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No. Don't you... you take
Deacon.
It!
No, you're not... No way! No, you're not going
to
do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addy, we're losing him.
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. All right, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. I am it. We're losing.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No! Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Okay, pal, where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm
and
trying.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself! You are writing checks with other men's blood!
I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
Life.
Okay, good.
That's all I got for now.
How's it going?
Hey, how's life?
Your bike's looking good now. I'll be here if you need me. Let me know if you need anything.